Okay, yeah. No. We gotta talk about this because what the fuck? Like, no, what the actual fuck is this? Like, hey, look, from the title of the video and maybe the thumbnail, depending on how my editing skills work out, probably not that good because my editing sucks. But anyway, look, this little demon thing, this new Majin Buu or whatever you want to call it. Obviously, it was made by Toa, and it was for Dragon Ball, Super Dragon Ball Heroes. You know, they like to make it a clusterfuck of Dragon Ball orgasms, made it to one giant fanfic known as Xenoverse, you know, etc., etc. You know the deal. But basically, this new Majin Buu thing is essentially what it sounds like. But I found something a little bit weird when I was digging up on lore on the thing, and it has no freaking lore besides the, translation for YouTube. When I was doing research on this, yes, I went to the dirtiest, nittiest, grittiest Espanol type of Dragon Ball freaking fandom to find any information on this thing I could find. And what I found was interesting. I found out literally what its abilities were. And turns out it is essentially a symbiote. It's not like the Tuffles version of the symbiotic relationship, where it's basically them using the assimilation technique and basically merging their being with yours. But basically, it's venom. Literally. Like, even a freaking description in a YouTube video was saying this in the translation on YouTube. It said that essentially, this thing is literally a symbiote. It merges with, I think, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. And basically, in theory, it could do this to any character in the Dragon Ball canon and non-canon due to, you know, Dragon Ball Heroes, you know, making the shit in the first place. You know, I gotta say, Dragon Ball Heroes, or Super Dragon Ball Heroes, whatever you want to call it now, has actually been very kind to me when it comes to lore building and whatever the fuck. And when I say lore building, I mean just giving me whatever the fuck I want when it comes to me and my greatest fan fictions come to life. Like Super Saiyan 4, Broly, all that good stuff. You know, I love it, and I really don't complain about it. So yeah, basically, this thing is a demon made by Toa. You know, of course, who else would make these damn things? And this is in a successful experiment to corrupt the minds of the Z Fighters, Time Patrollers, and whatever. And if there's any more information put out on this, I will extend this video on the origins of Finn, I think his name was. I don't even know this thing's name. It's that deep, man. I don't even know this thing's name. But when I do, I will let y'all know. And then when more information is given out, you know the deal. Like and subscribe, do all that good stuff, and I will see y'all later. Peace out.
La 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 la